Just go like this. Hello, I'm Nora.
I'm Rhea.
I'm Victoriana.
I'm Anthony.
And today we are going to demonstrate how to use micropipettes. So, Victoriana, which one do you have here?
I have the 50 or the 20 to 200.
Okay.
And I'm going to first unlock it and then set it to 50. It's actually already set to 50, so I'm going to go back there and then lock it again. And then I'm going to grab a tip. Immediately close that back up.
Nice.
I'm Anthony. I'm gonna do the 250 microliter out of the 100 to 1,000. Also grab a tip, close right after. It's already set on 250, it's locked. I'm gonna put the tip on, then go down to the first stop as well. Put it in, slowly release. Back down to the second slot. Make sure it gets all off. And then also eject and cap it up.
Okay, I'm Rhea. I have the 2 to 20 microliter micropipette. I will be dispensing a little bit microliters. So first you want to unlock and set it to the right volume. It's already at 11. And you relock and you get the correct tip. Thank you. Close this back up. Safety rules. Then depress the stop and insert the tip into the solution. Slowly press. Then you depress to the second stop. Then you eject. There we go.
Thanks for watching.